It seems to be a depth to the gameplay. A few steps you gotta do. You gotta zap people and go over them. There's a leaderboard. Nope. Join the invasion. Okay. Well, this is a nice little, like, time capsule, because I had never heard of, Destroy All Humans having a Flash game like that. Star War. This did Star War. You guys like watching the Star War? Okay. Puzzle. Okay, got I'm rushing now to get to the next one, but, it seems to be mostly, the car game, Traffic Jam, and a lot of, wait, is that Willy Wonka? Okay, we gotta play the Willy Wonka game. It's Augustus Gloop, the video game. Oh, I think I've changed my mind. I don't think I want this at all. Don't like that. Sonic Puzzle. Sega presents Sonic Heroes Puzzle Edition. Buy Sonic Heroes now. About Sonic Heroes. Aw. This is, official, it seems. Did you guys know Sonic Heroes had a terrible Tetris game? It sure had an awful Tetris game. You can rotate pieces, but you cannot quick drop. And it's more Puyo Puyo than Tetris. But I don't see a way to turn sideways, so it's very bare bones. This is more like Columns than anything. Which, that was a Sega game, right? Columns was a Genesis? So that makes sense. Do horizontal rows not matter? Is it only vertical matching? Yeah. Oh my god. Yeah. Wait, how many is it? Why won't those rings count? Yeah. How many rings do you have to get? Two-player mode coming soon. Like, they were gonna update this as a live service game? Ugh. Panagram. You can get angry at me doing a tanagram for 45 minutes. If I was a streamer that was, like, the type that could stream this all day long, then, I would stream that for, like, an hour just to mess with people. But I'm not German. I ain't doing 9-hour streams right now. Not a lot here. In here. Skeet shoot. These are just click on things. It's just shooting galleries. Wait, is that Counter-Strike Source? Oh. CIA, Factory, Dust. We gotta go to Dust. And my name is going to be John Shoot. I shoot my name. John Shoot. No, no, not Foundry. Wow. Okay. Call the penguin. Why is that in the shooting section? Paul ain't gonna make it. I guess there's a lot of these because it's like the easiest game to program ever. Just, did you click? That's the whole game. There's a couple other things on this disc. Okay, DirectX, DLLs, Flash Player if you don't have it. Accessories. A shampoo. Free download. Version 2. Discador top games. File zip. Ultra funk popcorn. Let's get a free download V2 here. And yeah, just install that. Yeah, no problem. Okay. Okay. Yeah, that's still up. Free download. This is a free program. You have to give you your age. They want all your stuff. They want your password. Okay, fun. The Domo game doesn't work. It just says this, which it won't even go away. So we're going to move on to the next disc here. I'm going to do one more disc and make this an hour stream. Let me bring up another image here to show you what the next one looks like. And this is the one I wanted to do to start this. There's a bunch of Sonic ones. These guys, these bootleggers really like Sonic. But we are going to check out this. It's got Yu-Gi-Oh! It's got some anime. I think this would be just different enough from the other disc to make a good pairing. This is a weird shirtless guy at the top. Okay. Okay, let's hop in here. And load that into our optical drive. Oh! Alright, they got a nice little setup here. Yugi's at the bottom. This, that guy. There's, the Voltron team up there. And here's the best games. We don't have to dig through the stuff. They give us the best games. Let's dip right into Mega Man. This has to install? Alright, well, it worked fine. Hard Hat. The Rebellion. Brought to you by DamagedGames.com. Hard Hat was a faithful servant to Dr. Wiwi, but recently he wanted more action, which Dr. Wiwi did not give him. And after Mega Man's defeat against Metal Man, he joined Dr. Light. So now Hard Hat can strut his stuff. Is this like the Koopa game? Koopa's Revenge? Wow, there he is. So this is like legit. This is someone's legit fan game. And there's just a full Mega Man here. I'll just play a few seconds to see how it handles. Wow. Oh man, Escape closed it. I thought it would close the menu. Okay. Star Wars, The Battle of Endor. Yeah, give it to me. Just give it all to me. Download all of the Star Wars into my computer. Where'd it go? Oh, it did not run automatically? Okay. I'll find it afterwards. Rock and Roll High School. The Mission of Rock is in your hands. Skunk Edition. Oh, what is that? What language is that? I don't know. Install? Install. Install. Start. Here we go. I have no idea if this is based off a property of some kind. Sock! Suckertown High School. That's a suggestive looking hopscotch there. Oh, we killed the school man. Wow. Does that say? Ahead of my time? This is random stuff. Okay. Wow. Elvis. We all gotta click on it. Excuse me? Is this another Power Company game? Oh wait, no, it's Tower Sim! What are we doing here? What? Oh, people are forgetting to turn their lights on, and we have to turn them off. This is a very weird mechanic. It's a little root beer tapper, but just the idea of the concept behind it is ludicrous. Elvis has left the building. One tar in TV and... Okay. Elvis. Anime. Here's the anime. Mugen. Seriously? Seriously? It's an actual set of Mugen characters. Okay, we'll look at that next. Lemming Ball Z. Yeah, give it all to me. Okay, we'll have to look into some of this stuff afterwards, because it's not running automatically. Okay, there's something. Let's get this one. Oh yes, give me that. The default directory doesn't work, so it'll just be Dragon. No. No, nah, this one doesn't work. We got Slingo. Oh, boom. Freegamesite.com. That's everyone's favorite. Oh god, a million things running now, and I can't get them to close. Oh dear. Zelda clone. At least they're up front about it. That one doesn't work. Donkey Kong? Yeah. Okay. Where's the Yu-Gi-Oh? Doom 2? Is Shareware Doom? I'll take that. The one good game on here. 4D Prince of Persia? I don't know what that means, but yeah, put it on my computer. Put it on there. Uh-huh. Beer Tender. Is that... It's Tapper, just like I said earlier. that's a face. Look how many beers you can make. Oh. Okay, how many can I make? Okay. No, we did the email bit already. Pepsi. Yeah, Swedish. Swedish is fine. How do I play now? Bonus game. They play the bonus game. No, nope, you need a code from your bottle of Pepsi. Training. Yeah, that's how Pepsi work. Pepsi for pizza. Pepsi for video game. Starship? What is this stuff? Zed? Zed is an android, but unlike other androids, he's always had a very special dream. To sport a spacesuit entirely made of gold. Wow, this is a lot of setup. Oh, the jumping's bad. Oh, and there's a horrible slide mechanic. Oh, it's everything so slippery. Monkey. Is this a secret area? Is that what this is? What is that sound? Is it supposed to be like a basketball player? Sounds like a dirty sewer. So I'm very upset by this disc because I don't see Yu-Gi-Oh! Wait, Pharaoh's Puzzle? Could it be? No, that's not Yu-Gi-Oh! Where's the Yu-Gi-Oh! You promised me Yu-Gi-Oh! Hotmail! Oh, it moves! How do I play you? Okay. It's Tetris. Oh no, it's that Sonic game. There's the ones and zeros. Wait, the ones and zeros matter, or are we just making lines? We're just making lines. Can I get a T-flip in this, you think? I bet I can. Nope, no, no, that's bad. Not what I wanted. Where's the T? Give me a T. Okay. There's no T flipping. Dang it. Is there a horrifying game over screen for this weird naked Kirby? No. You just get sent back. I don't like him. I don't like him one bit. If I reach affiliate, though, that's an emote. And I'm probably gonna reach affiliate this month, so look forward to your next, the next emote. It's gonna take Twitch by storm. People are gonna be spamming him in every big e-game chat. When the big Overwatch esports happens, all the way down. Naked Kirby, all the way down. MSN. Let's see what this thing installed. How do I leave this? Internet. No. Sare? Okay. Okay, it's trying to give me more games. What do I have? Here's a Star Wars. Let me run that. Is it gonna get VOD muted from the stanky Star Wars MIDI? Where is it? Is it? Oh no, I think it's not working. I can hear it! If I hit Alt F4 in a virtual machine, will it close the game? Or will it close the whole virtual machine? Hey! Is Star Wars just stuck playing now? This is a fan game. This isn't even real. The True Vision 3D engine with 3D. I would love to see it, but virtual machines are not good with 3D graphics. And yeah, the music's just gonna stick with us now. So let me turn it down a little bit on your end. And then we can keep hearing that as I go into... That's Hard Hat. That's the stock games. Where'd the Mugen stuff go? Oh, here we go. So here's the Doom... port. Whoa, whoa, whoa. It's got a special Doom launcher. Wait, it has a Doom 1 WAD in it, but it's called Doom 2? Yeah. It's Doom! As you've never seen it before! This is how all the cool kids are playing Doom. I'm gonna beat the level like this, I hope you know. Awful graphics aside, why is there so much head bob? Back in my day, we played Doom with two colors and a clown vomit. We had to really squint. Kill this imp here. Alright, let me out. Let me out. Let me beat the demo here. Oh, does it have the full shareware version? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm not gonna play the whole first episode of Doom, but it certainly exists. Some advanced stuff here. You can play different Doom mods. You could play over modems with this. Cool stuff. Cool stuff. But why is it called Doom 2? It's just Doom. It's just the original Doom shareware. Oh wait, it's called Doom 95. This isn't even the right one. Weird. What is this? I don't even know what this one is. Okay. I think it's a Dragon Ball Z game again. But it won't play. We can just look at the levels. Yeah, that's a Dragon Ball Z game, alright. And then it just breaks. Okay. Okay, I can respect that. So this Mugen... Oh, there is a way to run the game. I thought it was just files for Mugen. Can't change video mode. Switch. Yeah, sure. Oh, no. Mm-mm. Don't like that. Oh, where'd it go? Okay. Oh, I can't even Alt F4 out of this one. I may have to reset my machine, because I am that curious about what's on, what characters it comes with. Oh, I Control-Delete does my own computer, but Alt-F4 tries to do it in the virtual console. Okay, let's see if it'll reset, or if I need to reinstall things. Sure. Yeah, let's just do whatever you want to my computer. What did it do? Okay. Yes, please. Please fix my settings. No, I don't want to keep the current settings. I would like to return to the regular settings, if I could. I mean, after the stream, I'm just going to reset the virtual machine back to default anyway, and start fresh next stream. Sure, we're looking like this for the rest of the stream. Why not? I'm only going to stream, like, what, 10 more minutes? Yeah, about 10 more minutes. That's an hour. Oh, Lemming Ball Z. That's the game that was breaking. That's a Lemmings clone somehow. Yeah, bring... Oh, no, you're not going to work. Okay. Okay. Let's find, Oh, God. What have I done? It's not even... It even got moved around on the screen. Gotta refix my stream window. Where even is it? Right there. Okay, recenter. Fix that. Eh. There we go. Now you guys can see. Oh, jeez. Here we go. Is it empty? KFM. Mugen. Graphics. Fight. System title. Can I view these? No. No, I can't open these. It may just be an empty Mugen. Oh my god, please no. It's all falling apart. Air? Okay. Yeah, this is just a blank Mugen. It doesn't even have default characters. Okay, that wasn't exciting. I was hoping for some weird old characters. See if Prince of Persia 4D will load. If I can find its executable. Mm-hmm. And this looks perfect! What? There's no sound, but it's the original Prince of Persia. I don't know what makes it so 4D. Yeah. Yep. Okay, okay. Can't Alt F4 out of this one either. Oh, escape. There we go. Escape, escape, delete. Movie Maker. So much junk here. Look at this junk that's on this computer now. Can we just boot up Adventure Elf? No, we can't. We can just boot up Egon. I want to know what he looks like. Please. Oh! Egon, the Game Master. Yeah, I want to see him. Pringles? Party with Pringles? Well, Pringles was getting on the ground floor of video gaming. It's Tapper, but with Pringles? You throw bowls of Pringles at him! Oh yeah, that's a lot of Pringles. Nice Christmas, Midi. And send game to a friend. Oh man. A lot of these don't work. We're just gonna rapid fire at the end of the stream here. Spank Mini doesn't work. Surf's Up is like the movie. Oh no. Everything's falling apart. I can't tell. Is it like Surf's Up the movie with the penguin and the chicken? Where's the play button? Oh no. Oh Jesus. There's no play button. Oh, here it is. Oh god, what am I choosing? I don't know what I'm doing. The sumo carrier. Oh my god! Yeah. Start one of these. Oh, there he goes. And that's the sound from Sim Theme Park. And you place a guy down. I love that sound. Let me out. Let me out! Okay, Top CMC doesn't work. Space Invaders. Yeah. We got sticks. Okay. What is that? What's happening? There's so much. Who is that? Who is this? Who are these people? Hey, Jenny, you teach them that. Wait, okay. No, didn't want that one. Excuse me. I'm trying to pick a game here, sir. Anime, give me the anime. Yes, unzip. Oh dear. Afterburner. The best.
Come along.
It hasn't crashed yet. I'm very surprised. Donkey Kong. My F1 key came off. There is no help. There is no longer help. No, not you. Oh, Jesus. What have I done? We're done. We're done. I've seen it. I've seen it. We hit an hour. We hit an hour. Have fun, y'all.